Hey everybody, it's Adrian Lee, Gospel Life, feature anything, you know, Gospel Life, everything, you know, Gospel Life. Anyway, I got a song and it's called Payphone. Don't get discouraged, it's a good song. I don't hate nobody. It's just that I'm just gonna tell my parents, man. Anyway, I hope it sounds good for y'all, so it's gonna sound good anyway. So Lego. Yeah. The good. Okay. I said, why didn't you call me? Why do you never email? Why you never contact me? If my father was in jail, every day I'd just think of the things you used to do. But you know what? You're still my mother, and I will always love you. Was never in my life. I wanna make things right. I'm still stuck in the past, but my future makes it right. The things we used to share, but it looks like you don't care. I don't know why you're here. Then she said, I'm sorry for the things I did to you, Dad. It made you so sad. I hurt your feelings. Please forgive me. I still love you and even your dad. And it's happy ever after, did it there. In my mind, why do I disappear? But she said I love you and I can't resist. But my stupid dad is in the list. And this is his. Tell me some of the things that in my life that dad shouldn't say. He's supposed to be on my side, but he chose his own way. He never listens to me. We never even talk. When I try talking to him, he's with my little brother. So stop harassing my life. I wanna make things right. I'm still stuck in the past, but my future makes it right. We never even speak. I don't know if he loves me. I think that we got beef. He told me so, I didn't meant to hurt you. I have things I gotta do. I told him you would never even hear from me. And never even say, I love you, no homo. And it's happy ever after, did it dead. I hate you and everything you did. You never gave me money, you son of a bitch. Then my stupid dad shared his feelings, and he started confessing. I'm sorry, Adrian, I didn't mean the things that mom was doing. Man, what the hell am I was doing? Crap, me and your mom is always screwing. Hey, but what a shame for the things I did. I didn't really mean all of that in the facts. But one day you'll be at the top and wanna be the bottom looking for boxes. Hey, but you know I'm doing it right now, and I'm struggling with your mother, so don't even bother. And you know what, I'll always be your father. And your mother says she want another, but I say I wanted you, and I even say I was still with you. So you better stop talking this shit, cause I always still love you. And he said, I'm sorry for the things I did to you, I didn't mean it that way. And I said, I'm sorry for the things I said to him. I said this today, and if happy ever after did exist. And mom and dad have made me very pissed, but both of them confess all of their sins. And all I want to say, this is it. I mean, this is the end. The good.